So human growth hormone, it makes us grow taller, it makes us grow bigger, it builds muscle, it repairs tissue, and it even makes our skin look young and supple. They're used by fitness fanatics, bodybuilders, celebrities, but unfortunately after the age of 30, the level of human growth hormone that we produce declines. In this video, I'm going to tell you 9 ways you can boost the level of human growth hormone that you produce at any age. Keep watching. Tip number 1, lose body fat, especially belly fat. Time and time again, research has shown that body fat suppresses human growth hormone release. In fact, one study showed that obese men had less than half the human growth hormone of non-obese men of the same age. That means less burgers, more broccoli. Do intermittent fasting. So choose 1 or 2 days in the week where you fast during the day. One study showed that fasting only 3 times per week during the daytime increased the level of human growth hormone by a whopping 300%. Tip number 3, eat less sugar. Sugar stimulates the production of insulin, and insulin suppresses human growth hormone release. The studies have shown this time and time again. That's some sweet advice. Tip number 4, take more arginine. Arginine is an amino acid you find in lots of supplements. Some studies have shown it can increase the level of human growth hormone by up to 60%. I'll leave you links of some of the supplements that contain arginine in the description below, so check that out. Tip number 5, do not eat close to your bedtime. Human growth hormone is released at nighttime mostly. You get a pulse of it, say around midnight, and then you get another pulse close to 5 a.m. in the morning. So if you eat at nighttime, that means you're releasing lots of insulin into your body. And as we said before, insulin suppresses the release of human growth hormone. So do not mess up your system by eating very close to bedtime. Do I make myself clear? Good quality and regular sleep. Human growth hormone, as we said before, gets released mostly at nighttime. If you are not getting good quality regular sleep, this is going to play havoc with your release of human growth hormone. So some of the things you can do to improve the quality of your sleep is establish a regular pattern, have a warm bath before you go to bed. Do not use mobile phone in your bed. The glare from that light basically tells your brain that it's daytime and you just stay awake. And sweet dreams. Some final tip, a couple of supplements, beta-alanine and GABBA. These are a couple of amino acids. One study has shown that GABBA, using GABBA the amino acid, can increase the level of your human growth hormone by an unbelievable 400%. Again, check the information below and I'll tell you exactly where you can get some of these supplements. If you like the video, make sure you subscribe. I do weekly videos. See you, take care. We'll be right back.